Unveiled plans to preserve Music Row as the city keeps changing around it. Tonight they proposed a Music Row code, or rules to keep historic buildings in the district. It would make it harder to tear down buildings and replace them with non-music business related developments. This comes after developers sought to level some historic spots like the RCA Studio A and replace them with condos. Under the new plan, anyone wanting to tear down buildings would need approval from a new design review committee. However, not everyone is behind this idea.
I think what they're doing is going to not really make more music. It's just going to make more rules for the existing buildings. And to designate a building as something historic because someone wrote a song in it is an awkward way to approach it, because there's been a song written in every building in Nashville forever.
So what is the next step? The Metro Planning Commission is scheduled to hear the Music Row Code proposal. That's coming up in August.